I'm normally not this shy. You're doing something to me.
No, it's not me. Don't worry. Just be yourself.
The biggest reason why I wanted to be an engineer was because it was a challenge. Because there are the lack of women in engineering, I like the challenge that being an engineer brings, and I like the challenge that being a female engineer brings as well.
Shania, was engineering something you always wanted to do?
I wanted to be the next Beyoncé. I didn't have a direct STEM influence in my life. Most people in my family are teachers, social workers, nurses, and I think that's contributed to my need to be compassionate in my job. The moment engineering clicked for me was when I had a few lectures and then I went out into the world and I literally saw these things happening. So I learned about why a car is shaped in a certain way. And then as the cars were going by, I literally just was like, oh, that's got that shape, that's got that shape.
So it makes you look at everything differently.
Yeah, I do like little, I guess I don't do calculations, but it's like you kind of look at things, you're like, oh, okay, I see. It's also cool to see how technology plays a part outside of my course. So I have a radio show at the university called Identity. And on the show, me and my co-host, we talk about things affecting BME students, that's Black and Minority Ethnic students. So there's a disparity between the number of Black students in university. So we talk about why do Black students not go to university? When you come to university, what's the experience like? To me, that's really important because I'd love to see more Caribbean students at university. The whole point of engineering is to like solve problems in the world. And with solving a problem, there's all sorts of different solutions that can come with it. I definitely love the fact that what I'm learning is useful in life, because I know sometimes in school you might think, oh, when am I going to use this? With engineering, you're going to use it.
What is Shell Eco Marathon?
Is a competition where teams from all over the world present these concept cars. Mm. And the aim is to create a car that's like as fuel efficient as possible. So what our team has done this year to make our car more energy efficient is focus on a few different areas. So one thing that we've done is use carbon fiber for our monocoque, so basically the body of our car, which has brought the weight down a considerable amount. Then also the drivetrain, incorporating things like a free wheel so that when we are coasting, the car can coast for a considerable time longer as opposed to if there wasn't a free wheel in the back of the car.
That is really cool. So a lot of hard work and ideas.
Yeah, it's a lot of, before, when I've been doing stuff, it's just to like get a grade or to do it for like a module. Ooh. With this, someone's actually gonna be in the car.
Yeah.
Someone's actually gonna be driving. So you wanna make sure that everything that I've done, mm-hmm. is gonna ensure their safety.
Exactly.
And it also help us to win the competition as well.
Okay.
One thing that I love a lot about engineering is the compassionate side of it. In the future, I would love to be able to look back and say that I've made a difference to either individuals or the world itself.